Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video I will tell you how to pronounce when two vowels come together. Okay, in the previous video I have told you about how to read letters, two letter words, three letter words and sentences, small sentences. Okay, for those video I have given link in the description box. Okay, now let's start how to pronounce when two vowels come together. Like number one is E-A. E-A when comes together, how will you pronounce? E. You will pronounce it E. A will become silent. You will pronounce first vowel E. Like E-T, eat. E-T, eat. A becomes silent. Next, P, E, P. P, E, P. T, E, T. N, eat, neat. Neat. S, eat, seat. B, eat, beat. Beat. T, eat, team. T, eat, team. M, eat, mean. Mean. Now, number two is when A and I comes together. When A and I comes together, you will pronounce it A. A. I becomes silent. Like A, M, aim. Aim. Okay, next, R, ain, rain. R, ain, rain. Tr, ain, train. Train. P, ain, pain. P, ain't, paint. P, ain't, paint. M, ain, main. Dr, ain, drain. Br, in brain. Okay, whenever two vowels come together, the second one becomes silent, you have to speak the first vowel sound. Now O, A, how will you pronounce? You will pronounce O. A becomes silent. O, T, ought. B, ought, bought. K, ought, caught. Fl, ought, flot. L, on, lawn. O, r, or. R, or, roar. Okay, you can take screenshot of these worksheets and repeat after me. Again, O, I, when comes, you will speak it O. I becomes silent, like O, l, oil. B, oil, boil. K, oil, coil. S, oil, soil. J, oin, join. K, oin, coin. P, oint, point. It will help you a lot when you read any paragraph. Now, when two E comes together, how will you pronounce it? You will pronounce it E. E. Like K, eep, keep. Sl, eep, sleep. F, eat, feet. S, e, see. S, eem, seem. Tr, e, tree. B, e, B. F, eat, feed. Now, when two O comes together, you will pronounce it O. Only few words are there when we pronounce it O. Otherwise, you have to pronounce it O. Like G, oud, good. F, oud, food. R, oot, root. K, ool, cool. L, oop, look. P ool pool. H oot hoot. Double O becomes oo. In the next video, I will tell you some sight words, important sight words, which helps you to read paragraph easily. If my video really helps you in your English reading, please like, subscribe and share my channel, and please write in the comment section if you have any query. Now it's time to say bye-bye. Merry Christmas to all.